What is up, guys? It's me, Clockwork, here, and welcome to One Piece Pirate Warriors 3 Marathon. Last episode, we were on Summer Battle. We were trying to make our way to Ace's Monkey D. Monkey D. Luffy. And I've already picked out the character we're going to use, so it's going to be interesting. I kind of want to use him a lot. We're using Whitebeard. Let's get straight into this. I came to end this fight. Yeah. Best impression. マリンフォードに襲来した白ひげ海賊団にインペルダウンを出したルフィたちも加わり、海軍、オオカ支部会との全面戦争が続いていた。白ひげと共にエース奪還を目指すルフィは、度重なる激戦で体力の限界に達していたが、
イワンコフの応急処置によって持ち直し、決死の覚悟で進み続ける。一方、処刑台の上には戦争の様子を一人見下ろすエースの姿があった。自分のために命がけで戦う親父、弟、そして多くの仲間たち。エースの目から自然と涙がこぼれ落ち。しかし、処刑の時は
We must save Ace. Let's do this shit. Wow.
くそ。俺は歪んでる。こんな時に、親父が、弟は、仲間たちが血を流して倒れていくのに。 俺は嬉しくて涙が止まらねえ。今になって命が惜しい。くそったれ。夜と忍びは越えられんか。白ひげ。Oh jeez.
Took him while he's down. Alright. Let's get into this. This is going to be probably the last episode for now. Taking a small break until a few days from now. But depending on me, we'll see how this is all going to turn out. Oh my. Yeah, he's powerful. I know some of you guys may have thought I've used him yet. I have not though. I just powered him up and got him ready for the fight. Jesus. Eat it, Hesta Vista! Oh, jeez. Oh, whoa.
Yeah.
La. Da Flamingo.
He's pissed. Oh my god, he's powerful. He just took him down with his hand. One man army! It's not as powerful. Maybe not, I don't know. I just kill him. He went flying. Eat it. Nice. I am loving this, I'm not gonna lie. He's pretty cool. He's kinda slow though, but he is old, so. Damn. Just being near it blew it up. Hello, bitches. Bang! Yeah. Oh no! Garp! Goodbye, Garp. You're about to get a GG 10. Jesus. Nice. God dang it, it's still not playing for me. That's harsh. Wrecked. Oh shit. Sorry if you can't hear it, because I can't hear it right now, but hopefully you guys can. If not, I'll fix that. Nice. Alright, well that's better. I can hear again. Why does it do that? I never used to do that. It's crazy.
やる義理もねえか。だが撤収するぞ。エースが解放されりゃあとは海軍の解体機だけだ。
Oh, jeez. Jesus, I gotta fight an army in a second here. To go take care of some of these guys right now while I still can. What are they exactly, pacifista, or are they just normal captains? Yep. I seem to be doing the events, but I guess nothing is happening. Okay. Oh shit, Ace is actually in the register, I didn't know. Alright, let's go get to this place over here. I did what I had to do, and we should be good. Bet you the bosses are, you can... I don't even know his name. Oh, Marco. I think I'm nearby. Molly. Okay. Grab Mori and BAM! Oops. Oh, we did it. Okay, and Luffy's like that. Okay. So I can only have so many at a time, I guess. Anything in here? Nope. Anything over here? Yep. Oh, GG. Fuck. So that does, okay. So that was gonna happen. So in the actual anime, Ryukenu taunts him because he says like I'm weak or some shit. But let's see how he is now. Does that look weak, motherfucker? I'll take care of this. Get up in that sky. Yeah! Hot key. Let's do this shit. Overdid it again. Oh, there we go. Oh, it's actually playing dialogue. Cool.
この時代を作った大海賊だ。この時代の名が白ヒゲだ。ロギアじゃ言うて油断しとりやせんか。お前はただの火。わしは火を焼き尽くすマグマじゃ。 海賊王ゴールドロジャー、革命家ドラゴン、この二人の息子たちが義兄弟とは恐れ入ったわい。貴様らの血筋はすでに大罪だ。誰を取り逃そうが貴様ら兄弟だけは絶対に逃がさん。よう見ちょれ。おい待て。
You just done messed up my boy Ace. Wrecked your ass. Oh, come on. It's doing it again. What is going on? I'll play back the scene towards the end. I'll cut that scene out. You guys will see the true scene. I'm gonna cut that part out and you guys will see the true scene. Okay, that was, you already seen it? Ace is dead. We're going to get revenge. Oh shit. Kizumi.
Mugiwara no Luffy wo sa.
You!
こいつの強さは本物だ。
This is Whitebeard. Oh no. This is them. You know what? Jesus. I'll take you out personally, Tetch. Die. I am the great Whitebeard.